the best day of my life with a good breakfast, good French breakfast with croissant, pain au chocolat, pain de chocolat, and other good stuff, as you see. So here I am, the big tourist, touristing in Paris. So I'm just gonna look for some bar and drink some beer. Not that one. Where am I? Bam! That's where I am. Tour Eiffel.
Un coup dans l'aile, le vent est doux, la lune fidèle, un chant de cigale. Je me sens zigane, le cœur léger. Je vois passer une fleur d'été. Hello jolie. Je suis pas d'ici, je suis musicien. Un soir je suis le roi, un soir le chien. Qu'on caresse ou qu'on laisse en solo. On se dit tout, mais tout en fait c'est rien du tout. J'aime tes silences, tes rêves immenses. C'est l'heure de jouer sous les étoiles.
Now I'm like 5 minutes to arrive in the Zenith, and I'm really excited to see one of my favorite bands. It's fucking cold. Man, this is so beautiful. So I think I just passed through the security guard and he thought I was a photographer because I was with the camera. And I'm somewhere that I think I was not supposed to be. Well, it seems like I was wrong. I'm exactly where I was supposed to be. After 2 hours, just break. I'm just getting out of the concert, and what I have to say is that I am really, really thrilled to see the genius called Damon Albarn. That was one of the best moments of my life. I was just going back home, and I saw this bunch of Gorillaz fans waiting for something, and I imagined they are waiting for the band for sure. And I thought, like, alright, I'm gonna do the same thing. What the hell? And then I saw the guys, not all of them, not Damon Albert, but they got this, which is a signature of Pivot Everett.
À Paris, sous la pluie, on s'est embrassé en anglais. On s'est embrassé et tu pleurais, mais rien n'avait paru. Tes larmes sont disparues avec l'air.
That's it, guys. I hope you like my little adventure. And if you want more videos like this, make sure you like this one and subscribe to my channel. See ya!